Welcome everyone. In the continuous video series of TCL-TK scripting, in my previous video I had discussed about the different widget in TK and how can we configure the widget appearance. So according to the user description or user configuration, the widget will appear over the screen. Now in this video I am going to discuss about command. How can we associate a command with particular widget? Interestingly I am going to use here the button. So when I am going to provide certain event, that is the click of mouse, when I am going to press a click of the mouse over the button will execute a particular task. That task is defined with the TCL program. Okay. So I'm going to assign a particular TCL program, that is the inbuilt command or user defined procedure. The TCL program is directly associated with the particular button, and by clicking or with the mouse the particular task will be executed. Now look at this example. Here I have shown there are two different button over the screen, that is the name welcome and quit. If I am going to press the welcome, there will be task 1. If I am going to press the quit, the complete window will be get closed or complete software will be get closed. Now let's try to learn it. How I am going to discuss with that? First of all, I am going to create a button.b1. I am going to provide minus text. The name of the button is the welcome, and I am going to provide here different config. So last video I have discussed about either we can provide configs after pack or we can provide all the configuration together. So I am going to provide minus font. I am going to provide minus font size times 20 and bold. Here I am going to provide minus command. So minus command, I am going to associate a single output. So single statement output puts, suppose I am going to write here the welcome to TK world. It will it means whenever the I am going to provide certain text, certain command with that, it is going to execute a single line of output. In order to have the better appearance, I am going to provide border width, so it will have the 3D appearance, border width of 4. I am going to provide the minus pad x of 10 minus pad y of 10 pixel. So now, okay, so font times, there is some spelling issue, font I have to take certain space. Okay, now button b1 is ready. Now I can make it appear over the screen. So but I am going to make the another screen dot b2 minus text. The name of the button is quit. Font bold, I am going to keep the everything. Here I am going to change the command, minus command. I am going to define an inbuilt command of TCL, exit. So exit is a command. Whenever it is going to exit the complete software. Now both button is ready. Pack dot b1 dot b2 minus side left. Now both button has appeared according to our written configuration. The wish, it is going to provide the complete wish the complete wish window. It is going to provide only two widgets are available. So we have the welcome. When I provide the event over welcome, the output going to appear over the console windows. Whatever the statement I wrote, welcome TK world, it appears over the console window. So number of event going to provide number of output. Similarly, when you're going to provide the quit button, the quit button is used to exit the complete software and automatic the complete software gets closed. Another mechanism to provide the command associated with button, we have a one another command is text variable. So text variable is a command through which we can provide a dynamic variable value through the particular widget, and this value going can be updated through the TCL command. Now I'm going to take the on another example of this command configuration. So take the another button dot b. So in the button dot b, I'm going to provide minus text. The name of the button I'm going to provide here, the press me. Now I'm going to make here the 3D appearance, border width of 4, or take the some larger 5 I'm going to take, minus command. So now minus command, I'm going to provide here a value. So whenever I'm going to press the particular button, it will execute a command, set val, a variable I'm going to define, set val equal to set var. I'm going to provide a string, this is my tk program. Okay, I'm going to define a random random string here. So when I'm going to press a value, press the button press me, it will initiate another variable val. This value is a particular string. Now I'm going to make a value, I'm going to make another label, label dot l. Now label dot l, it is going to capture the particular variable. First of all, button is going, when after the pressing the particular button press me, it generate a variable val. Now this variable is going to associate with this another widget, that is label. So label dot l, to make it associated, I had to write text variable. So text variable is a one command which is going to take the updated value of val. Afterwards, label has been created. Simply write to, going to write pack dot b dot l minus side left. Now if I'm going to make it appear, so we have got a only one output of particular button press me. So when I'm going to press it, it is going to make the output, this is the my tk program, whatever the variable I have associated with particular button. This is a very useful program, very useful method, how we can assign a static value that will be get updated over the console window as a screen. Another alternative, we can assign a dynamic value to the button widget and their output will appear over the screen itself. Now here we do have choice, we can make the appearance of label into the different format. So we can simply, I'm going to write here the dot l config, I'm going to write minus bg, suppose you take the lo, automatic the output or configuration of the widget going to update according to our given configuration. So I hope this video was would be useful to you to understand how can we associate a command with particular widget. In my next video, I will discuss how can we make a complete application with executable file into the TCL TK. Thank you.